He was a Renaissance legend, known as the Apostle of Rome, who would become one of the most beloved Italian saints of all time. A prayerful and humble man, widely known for his charity and notorious sense of humor, who sought out the poor and impoverished youth of Rome to catechize them in the Catholic faith. A teacher, a missionary, a father, he was St. Philip Neri, here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.